quality. See all the great things we got? I approve. That's top grade right there. Later, alligator.
Grab that shotgun.
Anything we got could be yours. Tell your friends about us.
Thank you. Go ahead, Pilgrim. Give it a shot.
Just don't aim at me, yeah?
Goddamn renegades attacking the canteen now? stayed in the ark? Here comes the wind.
Too scared to come out?
No one in the city has more. Welcome to this peacekeeper shop. That's a good one. You know your stuff, citizen.
Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough.
Thank you. That is beautiful. What song is that?
Oh, a very old one. Where I come from, the women sing, so their men return home from sea safely.
So you were singing to someone in particular?
To my betrothed. Though he will never return again. He died during the bombing of the city.
I'm sorry.
11 years have passed, and I still think of him. I feel like someone has cursed me, even the fact that I am here today. That's because of him.
How's that?
He won't laugh.
No.
Before the evacuation, I hid a few mementos in a safe at my office. I thought, if I could get them back, all those old thoughts would stop tormenting me.
Mementos of him?
Yes, letters. They're very personal. Alas, that office building is a complete ruin now. I would have to learn to fly to get in there.
I can help you.
You could do that. It's that office building over there.
Right, in the safe?
In my office. Upstairs in the personnel department. Turn the dial twice to the right, once to the left, once to the right. Got that?
I'll remember.
It is nice of you to help me. But I don't even know who you are.
My name's Aiden.
And I'm Charlotte. Thank you, Aiden.
Nah, it's nothing. Wait here for me.